Mr. Finlaw?
Yeah.
Mr. Bates?
Yeah.
Mr. Berry?
Yeah.
Mr. Giordano, present. Okay, the only thing on our agenda today is the resumes that we were going through. I got some copies, I'm sure you all read the email and everything that, I read them by Kathy. And, you know, I think it would be a good thing to give her the opportunity to come to a meeting, which means we would have to reschedule this. But she's an elected commissioner, as we all are, and I think she deserves to have some input into this process. So I don't know how anybody feels about that, but I would like the discussion and maybe we'll.
I received an email from her, I don't recall exactly when it was, a couple of days ago, but as I guess everybody on the board did, and I responded to her.
Yes, you did.
Email and to everyone else. And my opinion is that, yes, she's just as much a member of this board as anyone else is.
Right.
And given the fact that she wasn't here for our last part of our meeting when we rescheduled this meeting, I don't even know if she was aware that we had a meeting that night or when she became aware of that.
Yeah.
So I would certainly, as I said in my email, I would certainly look to have her be a part of this meeting in this process.
Okay.
I agree.
No objection.
Okay. So what we have to do now is vote. Make a motion.
Okay.
To reschedule this meeting. So Kathy will be present. But I'm very happy that this is happening. Now we have to reschedule it. When is the first time?
Well, let's.
You can come Saturday or Sunday during the day.
Yeah, the reason I stated that in my email back is that I thought it was going to happen.
We're still, yeah.
You know, in fact, I think we could have avoided what we went through today by just an email back from you saying, you know, let's do this.
I didn't read this email.
Okay.
I didn't.
But since we're here where we are, you know, we take a whole of money to make it and then don't make a judgment day to day.
Not at all.
We can do it the next general meeting.
That's a long way away. Now, Francine is one of the leaders.
How about Tuesday? We have a meeting on Tuesday.
I'm going on all next week.
All next week.
How about?
When do you get back? So we come Tuesday?
Yeah, a week.
Richard, do you have a calendar? Does anyone have a calendar?
Richard's got one.
The bottom half, yes.
February 6th?
That's
that would be a week before our regular meeting.
No, March 6th. Next week is February 28th.
Right.
March 6th.
So you'll be.
No, this is what I'm doing.
Okay. How does that?
Yes, I do.
I can't do that one. I'm missing Hong Kong the first Tuesday.
That's election day also. That's primary election day. That's presidential primary day.
How about Monday, 15 before?
That's a very long one.
I'll be pushing it.
He's gone all next week, so I'm thinking that it's a Monday after that.
How about Saturday? It's coming Saturday and Sunday.
Will you be back? What's the date that you get back?
I'm leaving Sunday and I'll be back the following Monday.
How about Saturday?
The Saturday's coming Saturday.
Yeah. The wife would be very happy to get you out of the house if she can back.
Yeah, she's got a retreat for the, pass out balance.
Mm-hmm. Would it have to be after this time Saturday before the announcement? And we'd have to notify the clerk. So yeah. I don't think that's going to happen. Sunday, if you notify her tomorrow.
He's gone.
Oh, you're gone Sunday.
I'm pretty sure. I'm right on top.
Yeah. When you get back, when you get back on the date?
You know, the problem is my wife recently reached.
You just tag along.
I'm just going to the county.
Usually what
think it's,
Went that next.
I think I'll be back at Thursday.
Thursday's the first.
March 1st, Thursday. That's just coming Thursday, I think.
Yeah, he's gone until the next week. So the next week.
The following Thursday's fine. But then we meet again the.
Now, does she work late every Thursday?
No, she said that she only works this once a month. I think this is something new for the work company.
So what's the following Thursday?
Following Thursday.
That's just 3 days before everything. And we know she can make that.
Well, we hope.
So I don't know what.
What's the problem here with actually? Big bud? What's the problem? Are we until the 13th when they're actually meeting?
There isn't. If we meet the Thursday before that Tuesday, I don't think there's a big difference.
My only thing is that, not really so much concerning this, but I stopped in the office today and it was, who's the owner of the account? Somebody was going through some paperwork and I said, yeah, we have some. She said there's some capital fund money that we need to. You all will be next meeting, I guess, then.
Oh, yeah.
13th.
February 13th on Tuesday.
Yeah.
I mean, March.
Are you going that way?
Yeah. He's leaving Sunday.
One reason I know is we should take care of the.
You don't know when you get back. You're not sure when you get back.
It's Sunday or Monday, I'm not sure.
Monday, they won't stay.
Monday.
Monday, that he returns is what day?
I teach them.
Oh, you teach Monday, all right.
So it would be the same.
Tomorrow, I have 5 minutes for the SUNP0002.
That's right.
That was not searching. So is that sort of everybody?
Right over there.
Yeah, let's just make sure that Kathy can make it.
That's all right.
Well, since it's our regular meeting, she's not.
Yeah, I know that, yeah.
We'll do that. Now, I also wonder whether we should decide if we want to re-interview any of these candidates.
No. I don't feel my own personal feeling is good. I don't need to.
Yes, in the other one.
No, okay. That's unanimous. Should we eliminate any of these so that?
I would rather make it Kathy.
Kathy gets it. Okay.
The only check I put on anybody is that one, but it's not worth it.
I'll bring a hand.
Oh, for that's good.
Our key call.
Can we call it into executive session?
Doesn't exist.
And post it?
Our key.
For what?
Obviously, the key.
Yeah.
At a certain point, it had to be.
If we have a reason to call it executive session.
Are we discussing individuals?
We don't, no. Fire, yes.
Well, the only reason you can go into executive session is to discuss strategy. What it becomes, we already pick an individual and we want to discuss strategy.
But we have no say in that.
But we have no say in that. It's going to be automatic. The only thing we have to say is the hours that we hire for the business of 20 and 50.
Yeah.
And that's not really, there's very few reasons to go into executive session.
Well, you have discussing individual personalities and qualifications.
I think that's one.
Oh, I know.
But I think it's more in a reprimand state. If you bring somebody in because they're not doing what you want, you want to reprimand them.
Yeah.
Then you can do that. I think you can do that in executive session. I have it, yeah, if you want, look at it. But I know there's only a couple of reasons for going back to the session.
Is anybody else interested in going to the executive session?
Well, I think NHC may have a role.
Just that individual.
I don't see a reason that we need to hide anything by discussing anybody who's applied for a position. What are you getting at here? What do you want to apply to the executive?
Well, I mean, see, you go in and discuss individuals and stuff like that. You have a disagreement, such.
That's the kind of thing.
Do you want to have that in the open session?
Well, I think if you're ready to hire someone, you should bring everything out in the open. If you got something to discuss,
just go and stuff up in the air.
Yeah.
I was in my mind.
Let me see if I can find it.
There are some people who are, we hear that for our housing authority, there's some that are very, very.
It's a nice picture.
Yeah.
There's a ton of these.
Kind of more.
Yeah. Ton of papers going. They don't know how to read, but they tell them not to take anything from the papers for the following day.
I'm a body of the executive session only for the following purposes, and there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Who are you making that for?
Just me. Are you going to send it to us? I think I should read them all, just get it somewhere.
What council or representative of his own choosing, that's basically to,
That's your turn on which picture, please?
Well, that can be the first one, maybe that's what you'll get at, Dave, is to discuss the reputation, character, physical condition, or mental health, rather than professional competence. But basically, what we're talking about is professional competence of an individual, or to discuss the discipline or dismissal of, or complaints of character, charges brought against the public or employee, staff, or individual. That's the first one. To discuss strategy sessions in preparation for negotiations with non-union personnel. To discuss strategy with respect to collective bargaining. To discuss security personnel. To investigate charges of criminal misconduct. To consider purpose or purchase, exchange, lease, or value of real property. To comply with or act under the authority of any general or special law or federal grant and aid requirements. To consider or interview applicants for employment or appointment by a preliminary screening committee. To meet or confer with a mediator as defined in Section 23C, Chapter 2, 23, Ring 233, with respect to litigation. To discuss trade secrets or confidential, competitively sensitive or other proprietary information provided course of activities or conduct by the governmental body as an energy supplier, or it's to discuss reputation, character, physical condition, or mental health, rather than professional competence. So we're really talking, we would be considering professional competence. Or complaints of charges brought against a public officer, employee, staff member, or individual.
Yeah.
So that's something like for that. And they have to give 48 hours notice.
If we go into the government?
No, the person that you're going to bring into executive session to discuss the competence of that. It's more like a reprimand, if you have a reprimand, I guess they have to do it.
Okay.
Executive session.
I'm ready.
Our business is, our business is finished.
What's that?
Our business is finished.
I would say so.
We're going to meet on March 13th.
For the next meeting, I think we should discuss the capital improvements money, because she is indicating to me that it's going to run out if we don't do something with it.
Before that March 13th?
There's a time, no, I don't think before then. There is a time at which it runs out.
Yeah.
We have to use it.
She gave us a list, I kind of.
She gave a list, she had to use it, I thought it was only a couple of years or.
Did we vote it? No, it's annually. It's like a five-year program.
She just gave us one.
It's a five-year plan.
It's been so recently, but I thought it was all squared away.
Did we vote it?
Yeah.
You did? Okay. This lady was asking if we voted, and I said, I don't know.
Maybe I was away.
Well, I think we.
Before January?
Yeah.
Anyway.
You check it out.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, motion.
Move to adjourn.
Second.
Okay, break down.